Bonjour, bienvenue à la Statehouse. Je vous remercie pour avoir participé à ce jour de francophonie. So whereas March 20th is the International Day of Francophonie, celebrating the bond established by the French language around the world and the values of democracy, human rights, cultural diversity, and solidarity. And whereas the French language is spoken by 220 million people in more than 50 countries on 5 continents. And whereas the French-speaking presence in Massachusetts is strong and long-standing, from the first settlement of French explorers and of Huguenots along the coasts of North America, to French-Canadian immigrants in the 19th century, and to today's vibrant Haitian and West African communities. And whereas some of Massachusetts' best-known landmarks, such as Faneuil Hall and the Paul Revere House, bear names derived from French, while others, such as the Boston Public Library and the Commonwealth Avenue, are strongly marked by the culture and architecture of Francophonie countries. And whereas the Commonwealth of Massachusetts is home to many French speakers, from businessmen and women to healthcare professionals, from hospitality workers to artists and athletes, from students to researchers, coming from places as diverse as Haiti, Canada, Switzerland, France, Belgium, Cape Verde, and Vietnam. And whereas the Francophonie Month will take place from March 1st to March 31st, 2013, offering Massachusetts residents many activities and opportunities to celebrate the French language together. Therefore, be it resolved that the Massachusetts House of Representatives urges all its fellow citizens to participate in a joyful and successful Francophonie fortnight, and be it further resolved that a copy of these resolutions be forwarded by the clerk of the House of Representatives to the Consulate General of Canada, the Quebec Government Office, the Consulate General of France, the Consulate General of Haiti, and the Consulate General of Switzerland. And it was adopted by the Massachusetts House of Representatives on February 25th, signed by our Speaker, Robert A. DeLeo, by the Clerk of the House, Stephen James, and by Representative Linda Dorsina Forry. And this is something where it is actually enacted by both the Massachusetts House of Representatives, and it is given with my sincere congratulations and thanks, and looking forward to future good endeavors and building closer relationship with our Francophone neighbors, brothers, and sisters. Thank you.